The family of an elderly couple killed by a hit-and-run driver is awarded more than $3 million in a wrongful death suit. 31-year-old Frederick Culp pleaded guilty last month to criminally negligent homicide in the deaths of Clinton and Sophie Anderson 2 years ago. Culp was speeding through the Belcaro neighborhood when he broadsided the Anderson's Buick and then took off. He was arrested a month later. The Anderson survivors sued Culp, and today a jury awarded them $3.2 million in damages.